after a few things we said. First off, apologise for people being late, but our driver's an asshole. He's walked off now anyway, so I can say that without him. Our drivers, this is the last day on our 5-day UK tour, and our drivers just walked out. So it's going to be fun. We hope that we're all together. Anyway, while these guys finish, are you ready? Well, when they finish, there was 5 days with a Belgian band called Course of Action, but they couldn't make this last show because one of them had to work tomorrow morning and they had to drive back. So we'll pass on their apologies for not being able to play the show. But they won't, so you should check them out. sorry, but I'm ill and my voice is kind of fucked, so I apologise.
I've been told to say that the curfew's 11, but the bar shows at half 10.
Thanks a lot for Pierre and Paco for hooking us up with the show, because we were kind of fucked with nowhere to play and they helped us out. Anyway, let's play, because we don't have much time.
Yeah.
Cheers. Okay, this next one is the last one for Swan Song. Yes, it's a long time. I'm not bothered explaining what any of the songs are about. And we'll just leave it at that. But we do have some interesting topics, like mullets and shit like that. You know, do you want to be gay? But apart from that, we'll just play it. Oh shit, we weren't supposed to say that. Yeah, hang on, just 1 second. Just like to say one big thank you to Kev and James. You guys have been with us on the whole tour. We've moved us the whole tour with interesting anecdotes about wanking and other such matters, which has saved a few frayed tempers on all journeys. Remember? Chris Thackeray. This one goes to Chris Thackeray, because let's face it, he's in Emmerdale. Secretly. Yeah, Butch Dingle is the man. God, Chris shows you moves in the pit.
We'll be right back.